getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's the Dream Destroyers versus the absolute Mad Lads.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
In the right place to cut out the pass. The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Joe Cole plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. The lineup for the absolute Mad Lads. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Christian Pulisic out wide. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. A significant occasion for Virgil van Dijk as today marks his 200th appearance.
Well, what an achievement this is. Since his arrival, he's been a big part of this squad and he's put in some outstanding performances. Hopefully we get another one today.
Defensive efficiency personified. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And that puts them in position. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Excellent ball over the top. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, magnificent reaction. And there's the delivery. Well, they can bring it out now. Showing teamwork and commitment. Conte. Oh, a good diving save. Delivering it. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Well, he's won the ball. Cole. Good bit of pressing. Antonio. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lukaku in position. And the problem not completely solved. Vinicius Junior. On to Benzema. Won it back. Cole. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Pulisic. De Bruyne. Lukaku. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Pulisic. Now he must favour the cross. Went in strongly to win the ball. An easy one to cut out, really. Well, it could be on for him here. Can he finish? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Can they convert? And up for grabs off the keeper. And a time for cool heads. Andrew Robertson. Salah. Antonio. This could be the equaliser. Not up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Joe Cole. He's in behind. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Oh, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a good game, but they've been second best in a couple of key areas. That needs to change in the second half.
And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser! So the ball is running again at 2-all. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And there it is, a chance. A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. So on with the game, and the onus is on the destroyers to come up with an answer here. Nabil Fekir, and the dream destroyers pushing the ball forward with options available. Robbie Keane. Fekir, well, tremendous block.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Fekir must score. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And the short option preferred. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. And not quite on the target. Salah, Conte now, De Bruyne, breaking at pace, well, nicely cut out. And possession given away. This is looking threatening. Must be! Emerson in goal made it look easy. Benzema.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Antonio! And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
17, Mikel Antonio.
Lukaku. Lukaku!
Yes. position.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Well, on with the game, and the lads are handing out a very harsh lesson. Foul play, says the referee. Now, can they create something? Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Antonio, an alert intervention. And that puts them in position. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Well, there to intercept. Good tackle. Fekir. Cole. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. N'Golo Kanté. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Well, no problems defensively. Pulisic. Foiling them effectively. Ljungberg. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Can he take the chance? And the post denied him. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Fekir. Keane. Now Walker. Fekir in the centre. It might still be problematic. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, no end product. Pavejo. Now Walker. Here's Marquinhos. Can he find the net? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Well, opting for the short corner. Walker. Pavejo. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Not really the ideal clearance. And a time for cool heads. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Slipshod passing. Pulisic. Chance to finish. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That